Well done, Fran. That was a bit of an emotional rollercoaster for you today. Three races, a couple of wins, and then taking part in that final tiebreaker as well. What was the day like?
It's been tough because obviously we knew coming into the day we were ahead, but it's going to be touch and go to who won. So coming down to the last two relays, the women's 4x1, the men's 4x1, we knew we had to win our 4x1. So the girls, we really got together as a unit and swam really well, broke the world record. So it was a fantastic relay to be a part of. So we were buzzing after that, but as soon as I got out, I knew I had to like calm back down and get ready for perhaps a swim off at the end. So it was hard, that amount of time to turn around after giving it your all for 100 metres to be able to stand up again and do a 50, but you had to do it for the team, and it was emotional, and but it was great to be a part of. I really enjoyed it, and it's something that I think I'll take with me for a long time, being able to stand up as Team Europe and be that close to the Americans, have so many people behind you and get in and give it your all. It was a fantastic experience, and it's been a great event.
Makes a massive difference when the contest is so close as well. I mean, could you feed off the excitement from the crowd tonight?
Yeah, definitely. One of my events were towards the end of the programme, so I sat and watched the 800 free and watched Lottie, Maria and Jazz get 1-2-3 in that, and I was getting more and more pumped up as it went on, and I was like, I need to race, and getting too excited. So it was fantastic. It was a great experience, and for it to be that close with the depth that the Americans have in their team, for us to get so close to them this year has been great experience, and hopefully we can build on this and put together a great team in 2015 and see what we can do there.
For you personally, you've had your short course and some good performances here at Duel. How do you rate your close to 2013?
It's been great. I've had a great short course season from September to December, and I've learnt a lot through doing lots of racing and trying out things for my long course season leading into Commonwealth Games next year. And this meet was a fun meet and to try new things, but obviously I still wanted to win, so I was trying out strategies that I can now take into next season. I know I've got nailed down, so it's been good, and it's been good to be able to try different things and to practice your skills short course, and get in and race the best swimmers in the world. It's fantastic.
Thank you.